thought about this like 5 or 6 years ago, because I always just collect picture of great whites because I'm just enamored with them. But I started collecting a folder of pictures, and then I was in Bali 3 or 4 years ago, you know, with Mike Wu, and Mike and I started working on some boards together. And I said, hey, I got this idea, you know, I said, I want to make this board that's the outline of a great white. And he's like, are you serious?